Hey guys.
No, we're staying.
We're staying.
So, yeah.
We're staying, well, for the service.
As y'all can see, today is Saturday, July 20th. And we're doing a praise dance. Half these mother heckers on those dance, but it's okay.
He has been from Lord to the Lamb. Come on to the Lamb. Glory to the Lamb. Everybody say glory to the Lamb. We sing glory to the Lamb. We give our glory to the Lamb. Yes, we sing glory to the Lamb. This is why. For he is
Alpha
and
Omega,
forever is he. And he will reign
forever.
Holy, holy, holy is he. So together let's sing glory to the Lamb. Father, we sing tonight glory, glory to the Lamb. We give all the
glory
to the Lamb. Jesus is his name. We give glory to the Lamb.
I worship you. Crump it up, right? Is crump still what y'all use now?
No.
No.
What y'all use?
We get lit.
Get what?
Lit. Get lit.
Lit.
Oh, y'all get lit?
Yes.
Lit. Oh, no. I thought lit was when you go.
Oh, no.
No?
No.
Okay, lit just like lit, just lit, like, yeah, you know, lit. Oh.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you get high, you get dope. Back in my day, we chilling back in the 70s, you know, we did our thing. So, you know, young people, just have fun in the house of God and just know that God is able to do all things for you if you allow him to do what he needs to do. Amen. But being a youth in the house of God is all about having fun and just bring your creativity and let God know, you know, God, you know, in the world, they've been doing all of that stuff. I know that's old and they got that. In my day, they had this, right? You know, but it's just that, you know, bring them also into the house of God. There's a way to bring fun into the house of God. And, you know, we as the older ones, we like to see young people have fun because it makes us young. Whatever God say nowadays, I don't even know. But just have fun in the house of God. And even that young man, you were dancing. And going back to my days in college, I was a dance major. Yeah, you with the camera. And the way he's doing, you're dancing so powerful and so you express so much. Just reach out more and just dress out. My dance teacher said, you better reach in and, you know, reach your arms, kick those legs, like enjoy, because dance is worship.
Yes.
David danced before the Lord and he worshiped.
Yes.
So as I like to see young men have their creativity in the house of God. So bring all your creative ideas into your dance. Remember that everything you're doing, you know, is glorifying God. You could be rapping and you glorify me, God. You could be doing reggae and you glorify him, you know? Make sure you do it. Stop by saying my voice. You know how you do it. You know how you do it. You're glorifying God.
Speak the name. your best chapter. Hallelujah.
Everybody sing.